When I look into your people's faces, I see trouble. Make sure their misery doesn't become a problem.
Not all our facilities are able to deliver the goods they produce. Please correct the situation.
Cultivated quite a thirst.
You need a warehouse, you do.
Stand back, I would. Looks like the tubes need a flush.
Thank you. Your vessel shall be subject to an inspection.
Feels an eternity since the funeral. And the cost! Oh, why, it was extortionate! Repay me now, or sell up.
I feel sick to the stomach that Edvard could ask so much of us so soon after Father's death.
You make molehills out of mountains. Ready to repay my charity?
People are recovered and desirous to proceed. Set them to it. We're going to need as much space as we can clear.
Your city has grown more beautiful.
Speak to our humble cousin. He writes of a worker riot in Bright Sands. Seems we are not alone in our contempt for Edvard. Most people would jump at this chance.
That fish poison.
Ready to repay my charity? If your father had only let me in, we could have built this together. We'd rather die than stay. Our flags still wave for Samuel. Let Edvard oppress us no more!
A life away from Edvard, we're on board. Only, we've no ship to get on board of.
If you pick me, you may have my boat. It's my poor aunt's legacy. Her second husband was a decent sailor.
your vessel shall be subject to an inspection.
You restore a grain of my trust in humanity, eldest.
Get some rest. It's good.
Everybody on board? Good. I shiver at the thought of staying here another second.
What? Has your cleft of the family no shame that it now resorts to abducting my workers? The Queen's ambassador himself shall hear of this.
Abduction is a severe accusation.
And if I may, excuse me, a false one. We left Edvard quite willingly.
Pencil-polishing popinjay. I should have been rid of you long ago.
I see nothing criminal. A bit of interfamilial bickering is only natural, and hardly a matter for the crown. And as for you, I have quite forgotten my manners. Sir Archibald Blake, ambassador and confidant to the Queen. Despite the circumstances, Her Majesty and I were pleased to hear of your return. Your father's death was a tragedy. We regret he never had the chance of a fair trial.
The real tragedy here is the vast funeral bill that goes unpaid, while this brat is living the life of O'Reilly.
Sadly, your uncle has indeed alerted me to some floating liabilities. I fear you have no choice but to settle them if I am to grant you your crown shipping license.
Edvard registered the debt officially.
Don't worry. That old tyrant can't hold us back anymore.
Indeed. Once my letterpress is up and running, the truth will come back to haunt Edvard. For your hospitality, please use my ship howsoever you may wish.
Now that sounds like good news.
Maybe Edvard will try to prevent us owning a shipyard, but for now, let's at least house those workers.
Ready to repay my charity?
Your vessel shall be subject to an inspection.
You reached a new milestone.
With several passionate young reporters enlisted, our publishing house is already well underway.
Our dream of a shipyard is impossible without plenty of qualified hands.
Workforce shortage.
I see another biscuit.
Turn it was the size of
Look sharp, the governor's here.
Workforce shortage.
Checked the manifests. Not all our facilities are able to deliver the goods they produce. Please correct the situation.
Workforce shortage. Workforce shortage.
Running faster than usual. With a lark this morning, I was.
Rare for promises to be kept. Thank you.
So watch out.
Workforce shortage.
We just have to plough through.
Who's stinking like cut cheese?
Help us out, will you, boss? These are good times. Could they be even better? Not bad for a big boss.
I have discovered some inefficiencies we ought to address.
Ready to repay my charity?
Workforce shortage. Where did you say you come from?
You restore a grain of my trust in humanity, Eldest.
More farmhands.
Your vessel shall be subject to an inspection.
Ready to repay my charity? Don't think you're finished, brat. Tell me you've managed something.
Baba, black sheep, have you any wool?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. 4 bags full.
Is there no limit to Uncle's shameless demands?
Honey.
Our editorial section is sure to grow along with your city. We are fine-tuning the first issue as we speak.
You reached a new milestone.
You have father's fortitude. These people will follow you as they once followed him.
Your worthless rags have barely covered anything. Now, bring me sails. It's not like you have any use for them.
Clearly, Uncle's intention is to keep us from ever owning a shipyard.
Don't leave your crate unattended, sir.
Ruin for someone.
A fire broke out.
Gone up.
Fire runs wild. Fight this inferno fast.
Oh. Every rose has its thorns.
See how the whole world bows before us.
The fire has been vanquished. A competitor raised a settlement.
Fetid, festering filth.
The merrier.
Oh, that lad. I know who you mean now.
We're in clover.
You will not spoil my plan. Hurry, damn you!
Where are my sails?
Get some rest. It's going to be a long voyage.
Where are my sails?
Nothing you do will lift the cloud.
Haven't seen a prison transport of mine, have you? If you do, be sure to return any salvage to me.
Saved. Do you also then save us from a grievous injustice? Edward's charges against us are pure fabrication. The man is an imposter.
That's not dry land.
A letter. It bears Edward's seal.
Don't even think about sheltering Samuel's co-conspirators. Deliver them to prison at once, and I might lift your debt.
Open the letter. He's clearly up to no good.
However much we despise Uncle Edvard, it's criminal to go opening his private correspondence.
You will not spoil my plans with your tardiness.
I hereby sentence you to not very hard labor. see you on the other side.
It cannot be. These names are those Father trusted most. Barristers, doctors, academics. Even I am astonished he could be this corrupt. We must put their cases before the highest authority and hope for a retrial.
Ah, a delivery. Dead or alive? Think turning in sinners maketh you an angel? I know all about your family.
You have seen sense, then? I suppose I shall... Debt-free, spiffing, just...
I am so relieved our legitimacy is no longer in question. Hurry! I already smell the tar. See, the masts are swaying from Father's study.